Our much-loved sports presenter took a bad turn literally while water skiing over the weekend. He joined us live from his hospital bed after surgery to give us an update.